Hi everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today I finished another journal, another ring binder journal, and this time I chose the theme school, old school, vintage school, and I put all kinds of stuff in this journal, whatever I could find. I made for the cover some chipboard from an old package and turned it into the cover of this journal. Did some stamping here. This is some design paper. It says memory and it has a beautiful old picture on the front and another picture that says Mrs. Dow School for Girls. I have a lot of old pictures that I found on the internet and put it in this journal. I really like those old school photos. So let's have a look inside. On this side of the cover I made a pocket. It always goes a little bit like that. And I put some ephemera from handwriting from a school boy or girl. And in it I put a large tag. I accidentally made some holes in the ephemera, but I kind of thought it was cute, so I left it. So here's the ABC, and on the back you can journal. And that goes in here. It just fits. So, and this here is the first of the second picture of a classroom with children in I think the year 30s or something. Pretty picture. And on the back I did some graphic paper and you can journal on that one. And here I made a teeny tiny little envelope with some embellishment, and in it I have a little journal paper of journal card. So that's the second page. This is a page from an old school agenda from my husband. My husband is a teacher and I put it in to journal on with the card J is for jacket, just to make some journal spots as well and not just a journal with simply ephemera. Here I have an envelope I aged a little bit, on it two schoolgirls, and in it I put a little card from an old book, and here you can journal on, and this is a little note that is all about red. So that goes in there. And then this flips over, and here I made a pocket with two tags, the V and W from the alphabet, and in this pocket I have the fruit song, and on the back you can journal. It goes in there. On this side I made a school board and I made some, how do you call it in English, mathematics on the school board, and a little tag that says Crayola, and in it a little note with the alphabet, the big letter and the small letter, and that goes in there, and you can put some stuff here in as well, and I did a little embellishments. And on the other side you see again an old picture of schoolgirls, and that is from London, I don't know exactly. Then here we have rules and regulations that I put in to pupils, relating to pupils. And on the other side I put some design paper, and here is a little glossine bag with some embellishment, and inside I put a little card, and that says B for boy. So that goes in here. Here I have a sort of invoice I put in, and on the inside you can journal. So I did put some journal spots in, just you can use it as a journal. Here I put in a flashcard, and I got these flashcards from an Etsy shop. These are vintage flashcards with a picture behind. So I took this one and this one and put it in the album, but I will put down a link below where you can get these. And on the other side, I left it blank. This is a piece of handmade paper made by my elder brother. And he made that for me, and I used it in this journal. And on the back, I put a report card, a great school report card from 1929-1930. Here I have a DVD envelope, and on the other side I put some embellishment and a little piece of the paper that says dog, and in it I made a tiny little booklet where you can journal in with some papers, and here another picture from a girl in school, and I embellished it a little bit. This lace was brought to me by my daughter, and she bought it in Korea. So that goes in here, and on the other side I show you the embellishment. And here I have another photo from a classroom, and on the other side I put in the M's for milk, and we used to get in kindergarten, in my time we got free milk and cookies every day, so I thought it was cute to put that in. And in it, oh dear, I think I have glued this. Oh, I have to restore that. That comes later. Here, a letter I put in, and you can put in some stuff if you like. It's empty. Here we have the F for fireman, and behind it another school class with girls this time. And I put some old music paper behind it and embellished it a little bit. And on the other side you can see a certificate of promotion. That's that. And here I made a kind of blackboard, and it opens like this, and here I made a pocket, and in it an old picture of children playing. And in it I have some papers for writing, and here you can do some math if you like, an old lesson, and here's some writing in the middle, just some papers. That is that, and that goes like this. And on the back I have a tag with all kinds of old pens, like this, and on the other side you can journal on. There's this page, and I have embellished it a little bit. Here we have a rhyme about a dog and a cat I put in from an old children's book. Here I made a pocket, and in it again some children who are playing, and a little card for journaling, and it goes like that, and some embellishments I've made over here with a calendar. That's that. Here another flashcard, I hope you can see it, with two schoolgirls in the back. And here I have a bag, and in the bag a report card, a teacher's report to parents, and this is from 1914. that goes in there. And on the other side, I have made a pocket with this little thing. And here another journaling card. And here we have a card with some math. you can fill it in yourself. So that goes like this. Here I have a page where you can journal on, and on this side I have made a pocket, and here a journaling page you can write on, and here a button, some crocheting, and a little cheesecloth. So that is this page. Then this goes like this, and on the other side you can read about the friendly cow, also from a children's book. And here the back, I have made another pocket, and in it I put some ephemera, an old letter from 1906. So that goes in there. And here another beautiful picture from the past. And that was the last page. So this is the back of the journal. And yeah, it was really fun to make. Brings back all kind of memories of my old school days. It's a journal to journal in, and if you like, you can put your own stuff in as well. There is room left for more. So that was my project share for today. I hope you like it. If you do, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. And hopefully I will see you in our next video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.